I urge you to vote so we continue the vision that we have seen in this city. This city has grown for good. We have seen that we have a better future staying in this city. And I'm telling you to please vote, because the closest thing we have is the mayor, our city, and that affects us directly on our daily lives. From traffic, to jobs, to careers, that all affects us in our neighborhood. So I urge you to please vote and continue moving Doral forward.